It's an unusual way to get into your front door, but for one man in Romania, it's his only way in, after the country's cold snap left his house buried under 3 metres of snow. Heavy snowfall has cut off hundreds of villages across Eastern Europe, where temperatures in some areas have reached as low as minus 40 degrees. It took the man, who lives 100 kilometres northeast of Bucharest, hours to uncover the building, and his determination goes to prove that there really is no place like home.